Come on. Thank you. nicest practice place we've ever had.
Thank you. Thank you. Sabbath is just the songs that you're not allowed to fuck with. This song is called Red Mosquito. Thank you. like just some kind of fairly quiet songs, but they sure sound nice in a room like this. Sounds great up here, which is rare. I don't know. I don't know if it's ever good out there. There's a toast to the Mountain Baker Theater. This one's called that has not been around. I thought, we were just thinking that while we kind of got it kind of going down, we're going to try something. Again, taking advantage of the atmosphere here. This ended up being kind of a B-side that I don't know how many people got to hear. So some of you might know it, and if you are, I'm very surprised. The hallways are
We'll be right back.
great song, but it's a bitch to sing. I feel like a little bit of House of Jazz on the end there. But, not to make a big deal out of it, I think, but we'll just thank Matt Cameron for not only writing some songs, but playing tonight. Actually, we'd ask how you were doing, but it's such a cliche.
Thank you.
new song, which just about makes the whole fucking record, so now you can just...
Sounds great!
You never... You don't have to buy it, or if you've taped it tonight, you can sell it tomorrow for free or something. Which is, in the big picture thing, is actually really insignificant, which happens to be the title of the song. So it's called Insignificance.
Excuses turn to carbon walls.
half bottle of wine. I think the last time I drank was about 1:30 last night. Lucan on the phone. Alright, this sounds like a song you play before you leave, which is go or don't go or whatever you want to call it. Go.
Yes.
Again, I don't know what it took for you to get here tonight. I've been just saying pretty much nice things about the place, but I can't really stop. This doesn't happen that often in this kind of building. And it's, whatever it took for you to get here, I appreciate the effort. And we all do. I'm about to attempt to play for you the one of the greatest songs ever written in the annals of rock and roll history, and it was written on, and I'm going to play it on this. Actually, it's a shit song. I might need just a little bit more intro. It's so small, I might need. Does it make me look taller? Sorry is the fool that trades his soul for a Corvette. Thinks he'll get the girl, he'll only get the mechanic. What's missing? He's living a day he'll soon forget. That's one more time around. The sun is going down, the moon is out, but he's drunk and shouting, putting people down. He's pissing. Should we do one more with the guys? Take care of yourselves on the long run. Thanks for being here. Take it on.
Thanks again. Give me a shout out. Appreciate it. Much love.